My name's Andrew Nicholson and I work for Front Page. I think it's a great idea. I think it's something that I wish that I had when I was doing the course at GCU.
I think this event's really good. I actually graduated here last year, so last year I remember it was really good to be able to speak to the industry professionals and also get them to see your work. It's also good for a company perspective to be able to, you know, come and see the students and pick out the talent and yeah, keep on top of what's going on.
You guys are so lucky. You know, if I was going back to study now, I'd be studying exactly what you guys are studying, because you're probably in the most exciting industry that's about to kick off hugely.
The event's great. You know, I remember being an undergraduate and having these sort of events was good for me to become a PhD student and network with who eventually would be my supervisor.
I think the importance of collaboration across disciplines and across year groups is really important to expose the students to what's coming ahead of them, and also to build those relationships that are mentor type relationships, so that those bonds can form, because when they get into industry those relationships will be a key to opening doors and them getting places that they want to get to.